I went ahead and created a server sent event, project 04, and copied all the code from the previous tutorial from server sent event project 03. So all the Java code and this HTML file. So let me start by changing this to 4 since this is a new project name. And I'm gonna be adding a price and volume option to the combo box. And on the servlet side, I'm gonna add here a price and volume else statement, and I'm gonna be returning this JSON data. So here I had four different columns: monitor and symbol and time and value in both cases here. But in this case, for price and volume, I'm gonna have five different columns. And so I'm gonna have here price and volume instead of value. And what I wanna validate here is that my JavaScript code is gonna be able to handle the addition of a column without having to change it. So how dynamic is the code that I've written here? And I also want to validate that when the user clicks on stop, so when I do event source dot close, that this is gonna trigger a an IO exception. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a print line statement here. So I'm gonna do print writer dot close plus break from the while always true loop. Let me go ahead and test run this application. Okay, so let's do price and volume. And here we go. So I have five different columns. And if I do price, stop it and clear it. And so here we go. I have four now. And when I click on stop, so here we go, here's another print writer dot close. So each time I click on stop, I'm gonna get an IO exception on the server side.